Now, Tech Mahindra, after signing a deal with Bharti Airtel to operate BPOs for its African venture, is now going all out to ramp up its presence in the BPO space. Sushmita Mohapatra is joining us live with more details on just that. Well, what does Tech Mahindra have up its sleeve, Sushmita?
Well, Tanya, after winning the Bharti Airtel deal in Africa to take over the BPO side of the business, now it seems that Tech Mahindra is very bullish on its BPO operations. From just this Bharti Airtel deal in Africa, they expect about 15 to 20% of their BPO revenues to come from this deal. But that's not all. In the next few months, we understand that they're likely to win many deals in BPO, not just from the domestic market, but also from international geographies, such as in the APAC region. So they really want to ramp up their presence in BPO business. Currently, BPOs contribute about 5.8% to entire TechM revenues, but the expectation is that in just one fiscal year, in the fiscal year going ahead, they will nearly double it, which means that 10% of Tech Mahindra's revenues will only come from BPOs, which is a huge growth in their BPO revenues, and that's going to be driven not just from the deal in Africa and the Africa geography as a whole, but from deals going ahead. Of course, the African operations for Bharti Airtel will begin from 1st of Feb, where they take over all the BPO operations of Bharti Airtel when it took over Zain, and will also take on to their books about 2,000 plus people. Now let's listen into what Mr. Sujit Baksi, who is the Vice President of Corporate Affairs at Tech Mahindra, told us about his vision for the BPO business.
If you look at the BPO deal, then obviously as a percentage of my total IT business, or Tech Mahindra total business, there will be some increase, but if you just take as BPO as a portion of Tech Mahindra's revenue, this will be substantial revenue in BPO. About first year, I see roughly about 15 to 20% of my BPO revenue will come from Africa.
All right, Sushmita Mohapatra, they're talking to us about Tech Mahindra's plans as far as the BPO business goes. Thanks for that, Sushmita. Now, SR's subsidiary, that's SR Wind Power.